sort of like 2v2T. So not really same, because you, as you can see, can't break anything here. I mean, it is all bedrock and obsidian, but I can't break anything because right now I'm in a safe zone, which 2v2T doesn't have. Better be careful, because there's people everywhere. I've already gotten killed a few times. But all we're doing today is running around and trying to find a bit, or trying to get the stuff to build a base and get some materials. And yes, if you're wondering, I'll be hacking on this server. I'll be using different X-ray hacks. Oh, there's another portal right over there. And I know a lot of you are looking at me like, probably thinking I'm stupid for running around and wasting my hunger. But I know exactly where another nether portal is that'll take me to a, if I don't die. I know exactly where another portal is that'll take me to a base. Hopefully this is the right one. This is one of their nether highways, I'm assuming. But yeah, we're just gonna run and hop along until we find my nether portal. Yeah, I'm gonna, as soon as I get to the space that I'm looking for, and have to harvest some food, if it's not griefed or destroyed yet. For anyone who's watching, don't go into this portal. These coordinates, don't go into this one. It'll just lead to a underground little farm. An unfinished farm. I mean, it'd be nice. It's a nice spot for like a secret farm, but not really, because the portal's really like just right there on the highway. There is a portal off to the side here. There it is. Alright. I know I have an old base somewhere. It's out this way first. Hopefully. Is there an apple on the ground now? There is a lot of, there's going to be a lot of swimming and walking everywhere, since I don't have a lot of hunger left. Let me go ahead and try and break these to get some seeds to expand on my farm that I had. Actually, that's probably really loud for you guys, so let me turn that down. Ocean should be somewhere out here. Should be somewhere that way. If I'm right, I should come across a swamp somewhere. Oh, never mind. I was going the wrong way. Go this way. And the IP address and the server address will be in the link. Or not in the link, but in the description below. Let's go ahead and get some more seeds. Alright, yeah. A sheep. Should I kill it? I'm gonna kill it. because I can just get a boat and then come back here. Hopefully I can get to this base before I come across anybody. Well, no, I'm gonna kill this sheep and get some food so I don't have to walk everywhere. This is the first mob I've seen on here, and I've played for about an hour just getting used to everything and how Anarchy server works. This is the first non-hostile mobs I've seen. I think everyone has all the animals just rounded up into a farm or something. You see, and if you haven't, if I didn't show you, it's locked on difficulty hard. So it's gonna be a lot harder to get things. And to play on this Anarchy server, you're gonna need 1.13.2. Yeah. We were about to die. I have one heart. We gotta get to my other base quick. My old base. We gotta get sugar cane. Yeah, get the sugar cane. Because then I can make a map. Eventually, I think. And if not, I can just have a farm. Base is out this way. Should be. I know it's somewhere. Somewhere, it's by a dark oak tree forest. It might be this way, I think I remember going this way. Yeah, there it is, there's my base right there. Hopefully a melon is growing, because I remember I had a melon farm down there. Maybe no one's been there long enough for a melon farm to grow. Yeah, I can see from here no melons have grown in my outside farm. Maybe on my inside, underground farm. Can't believe nobody's found it. Seeing as it's only 400 some blocks out. Can't believe nobody's found me yet. Sooner or later, I need to get enough food to travel to the millions. You know what? Just gonna need that. Then let's go down here, see if any melons have grown or any wheat. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna use this to make one new. I'm gonna make a new pickaxe. Make an extra pickaxe. I'm gonna make boots. And we should have made something else. Could have made a hat. Yeah. Alright, it's gonna take a second to load the resource pack, but this is the 1.13 X-ray texture pack. And as you can see, it's not the best. I mean, the ores are dark in 1.12. If it ran on 1.12, I have a texture pack for that. It's all bright. Makes it everything bright. Or at least that's what I think they're called. I call them all brights. Because it makes everything all bright. Okay, nobody cares about coal. Just need to get down far enough. Oh yeah, more iron. Now I can make my way back up. Actually, let me see. How long have I been recording for? 11 minutes. We got like... Alright. Got like... 10 minutes. And then I'm gonna do some off-camera work. All this episode's really gonna be is me just... kinda... X-raying about, getting some items. You can see it. Good thing I didn't die. I feel like if I fall down that, I'm gonna die. And just as I thought. Alright, well, that's where we're gonna leave the episode, and I'll do some off-camera work, get a better base, get a bit of food, get a farm going. See you guys in the next episode.